All right, so Borderlands 3's gameplay trailer revealed a lot about the game, including new weapon types, information about the world, new story details, new game mechanics, and I want to dig through all of that new information in multiple new videos, as there's a lot of juicy information I feel you need to know about Borderlands 3, and it's stuff that gets me really excited for this game. So there are three things that I specifically picked out for this video, first of which is the fact that there's going to be flamethrowers in Borderlands 3. We first got to see this at about 105, and the further reason why I think that these will be a playable weapon is because in the past, Randy Pitchford has had an interaction with Elon Musk on Twitter saying that they were going to add the Boring Company's flamethrower as a unique weapon in Borderlands 3, which will be really cool to use and play with in the game, which, by the way, I'll be doing a load of guides on this game, so I'm super excited for that. Next is the fact that Borderlands 3 actually features multiple worlds. Of course, we're gonna get to go back to Pandora. That's something that is clearly obvious from this trailer, but it also seems like we'll be able to go to the planet Promethea, which was mentioned in some leaks. A lot of the leaks for this game were actually accurate, and there might also be other worlds as well. There's a lot of different looking locations from what we saw in the trailer, but whether all of those are different worlds, I don't know. They might just be different biomes in some situations. But I gotta say, my favorite looking location that we saw in the trailer was probably the cyberpunk looking location, as that just honestly blew my mind when I saw it. And lastly is actually a game mechanic that is being added in Borderlands 3. It's a game mechanic that I love personally, and that is sliding. Being able to slide across the ground, whether it be to get yourself closer to the enemy faster, to get behind cover faster, or to slide and get down low really fast and also shoot at the enemy while moving. It honestly just makes you feel more free in your movement, and it's just a feature that I love in first-person games. So I'm really glad that's going to be a feature in Borderlands 3. I want to know your thoughts on all this down in the comment section below. But if you want to see some more of these informative videos just discussing some of the new game mechanics, story details, and all that in future videos, I have some really exciting ones that I have planned. All you gotta do is smack that like button down below, subscribe to Join the Good Fight if you haven't already, and ring that bell icon to stay updated in all of my future videos. It'd be super greatly appreciated as always. And until next time, this is Epoxy signing off.